All right, day two of getting this skiff ready for fishing. I took this hot mess of rod holders and actually made it a little more usable. Put three on the back of this leaning post and then put two back onto that rack. So I think this is going to be better for the type of fishing I do.